guys, Riske here, and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto Vice City. So last we left off, we were tasked with the mission of persuading some jurors into clearing some guy of some crime. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. All I know is that we need to beat up some jurors until they decide that the person's innocent. So, that's exactly what we're gonna do. Provided we don't die on the way there. Which is entirely possible. Knowing my driving skills in video games. And yet, I choose to play a bunch of games that involve a bunch of driving. It's really funny. Okay. We're here. See, you're gonna wish you never chose to do jury duty when I'm done. Which, I mean, I don't think anybody really chooses. You don't get a choice. What's really gonna suck is if the government in Oklahoma doesn't know that I moved.
I can't believe this is happening!
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Fantastic. Alright, we're really making a difference. I'm here for it. Okay. Where's the L at? All the way down here. Gotcha. Yeah. I'm just like, I don't feel like I beat up his car enough to where he would just totally abandon it. Feels a little extreme to me.
Delio and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical companies.
I'm just like, man, I don't know why, but I just really love the aesthetic of 80s Miami. So Vice City is just right up my alley, as much as I do love Los Santos. And I mean, I'm currently living, basically, in Los Santos. I don't know, just the aesthetic of 80s Miami, you can't beat it. But yeah, if this goes well, I do kind of hope that they put San Andreas on PlayStation Plus Premium, unless it's already on there and I just didn't see it. Because yeah, I would love to play that after we're done with this, if I can. But if I can't, I'm working on emulators, so never say never.
Hey, Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
I'm just like, can I do this mission so I can get your money? Can you shut up long enough for me to do that? Damn. Get off my damn back. Riots. It's always a good time.
Avery goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just
okay?
Calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay, what could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
We going back to Raphael's? Because, I mean, he dressed me pretty snazzy before.
Anyway, lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks.
So, looks like we're about to head back. Sweet. Should I get a new car? This one's kind of beat up. But it's fine. Well, actually, yeah, let's go this way. Excuse me. Sorry. Didn't mean it. Really? The cops are after me just for that? Just because I ran over one person? They wouldn't be missed. That's a horrible thing to say. Okay. Let's get dressed up. I'm excited. Oh. Okay, it's a choice. It's a choice. Y'all, so... I'm gonna have to say this without using names, so people who have been subscribed for a while might get it. But, I was talking to my bestie, and I guess she's been hanging out with one of my least favorite people that y'all might know. And apparently that the person she was hanging out with expressed regret for things they've done in the past. So I'm just like, oh. I just said, oh, okay. And I left it at that. Start fighting with at least four workers to get it right and started. I can do that. Okay, alright. Try to get some from all angles. Nice. That worked. If you take out someone who's holding a weapon, they will drop it. Gotcha. You can shoot explosive barrels, but keep your distance. Oh god. Nice! Okay. Ow. Like, what the fuck is wrong with y'all? I didn't do anything. Other than start a riot. Let's start a riot. Oh. Oh, I'm about to die. I need to get out of here. Can now take jobs from Avery Carrington. Nice. I need some health. Coveralls outfit delivered to Tooled Up in the North Point Mall. Gotcha. Okay, so I guess we're talking to Avery next? So I don't see anything else for what's his face. Alright, let's go talk to Avery then. How do I heal myself? I haven't seen anything where I can wait. I wish they didn't start me like so zoomed in. What's this? Let's go find out what that is first. So I'm like, maybe that's a way I can get some health. So I'm kind of running low at the moment. So I'm like, let's fix that. Because I doubt, oh my gosh, this car's on its way out.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
You know what I mean,
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Okay, sweet. Love that. Car do I want to steal? Let's steal yours. Get out. To add insult to injury and just run them over after you steal their car. So fucked up. I'm assuming I can't go in the pizza place. So, I mean, that's how I would heal myself in real life. Like these bullet holes? No biggie, after some pizza. Pizza fixes everything. Okay, what is this? What is this place? Oh, what?
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Why? Oh, is this just like a garage? Yeah, this is just a garage, I think. Damn. Okay, so I have a couple things to do. Okay, so I need to get to the payphone, and then I need to go to Cortez, and then I need to talk to Alan or whatever. Let's go to the payphone first. Because that sounds more urgent, and I don't know if that mission goes away. Sorry, these hiccups are forever here. They just never go away for some reason. Okay. This game's a little glitchy, I will say that. But, you know, it's older, so that's kind of expected. You know, it is what it is. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh. Okay. Sure. This better be good. This better be an important call, I'm just saying. Whoa. Yeah. These cars do not turn on a dime, I gotta say. Did cars in the 80s do that? I wasn't alive, so I don't know. I definitely wasn't driving. What do you want, whoever you are? Roadkill.
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Carl Pearson, delivery... pizza delivery man, kill him before he completes his deliveries. Uh-oh. Oh god. No, I need a new car. This one's too torn up. Sweet, you don't need this. You don't need this at all. Get out. Get out.
Stay away from me.
Okay, how do I get rid of the waypoint? There we go. Actually, let me turn around. Probably be easier to go this way. Whoop, there he is. Okay. I didn't expect him to, like, fly that far. That was hilarious. Oh my god. How is this not killing you? Is it worth it, my friend? Is it worth it? Oh, of course I did that right in front of a cop. That was so dumb. That was so dumb. I'm so mad I did that. Okay, let's go ahead and talk to Arlington or whatever his name is. God, bops. Just non-stop bops. That's what they should call this radio station. Non-stop bops. Let's turn around, actually. I changed my mind. Sorry. You're in my way. And I didn't feel like stopping for you. Okay. Four iron.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
Guess we're going back to Raphael's. Now we're going to Jock Sports. I stand corrected. Would you get in the damn car, Tommy? Okay. Where are we going? How far? Oh, not far at all. Oh, see, this is so nice. Like, as much as I love, like, new gaming and technology and all that, sometimes these maps are too damn big, and for some reason they have you go on polar opposite sides of it constantly, so I kind of appreciate these more close stops back in the day. It allows more time for, like, actually playing the game and not just driving around. Oh.
Nice ass, baby.
I mean, he looks good for what it is. Okay, to the golf club. Whoop, my bad. On a chunky gold plate chain at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know how to put the hip into hip-hop. Wow, you look fresh. Complete the look. Wow. Okay, let's do this. Target is at the driving range, enjoying a game of golf. Make sure it's his last. Some of your weapons have been removed to pass through security. You can collect them on your way out. No, I still have the hammer. Awesome. Okay, I think I do remember this mission. Each time you enter a caddy, you automatically receive a golf club, providing your melee weapon. Okay. No, I can't get that. That's how you heal. Good to know. Whoa. Whoa, why are you almost hitting me, lady? Jesus.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
Damn it. Damn it. Ooh, Tommy, you take too long to get up. Damn it. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, Caddy, get over here.
Okay. I'm just gonna have to kill all of you. Gotcha. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I don't like this. Yeah, y'all gotta go. Is it a dress or... I need, like, a respectable distance so I can actually get in one of these stupid things.
I should stick this club up your ass.
Oh, but he got tired. Okay.
Hey, Boy Scout, slow down.
There we go. Oh, slowly but surely. Back here, asshole. I have a job to do.
That's illegal, sport.
You want to know what else is illegal? What else I'm about to do to you?
You trash head.
Nice. Oh, son of a bitch. I hate you guys. Done. I'm done. I'm so done. Thank you. God. Nope, I'm not allowing it to. Oh, for fuck's sake. Listen here with your stupid ass mustache. I'm over it. I'm over it. Okay. Back to business. Where is this asshole? Oh, he took all the way off. Okay, that's fine. Can I just drive through this, or do I have to actually, like, physically get out and get it? I have to get out and get it. That's so dumb. Oh, but part of me wants to go ahead and do it, because my health is really low. Oh, damn. Okay. Oof. Okay. It's okay. Let's try this again. It's fine. Now I know what to do. Oh, boy. Okay. I think I do remember this mission. I don't remember anything else we'd done, but I remember this.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before.
You know what? New car. We're treating ourselves. I'm sorry, but the way that the bikes or scooters or whatever and the people driving them just fly away. It's so funny. Okay. Let's get our clothes. And see, these closer destinations also make it to where I don't hate having to redo stuff. Because it's not like, great, I'm gonna have to spend another 10 minutes driving. Okay, to the golf club. Of course. Country club. There we go. Okay, we're gonna do it this time. We're gonna do it, and it's gonna be awesome. Yeah, I know. Whoop. I forgot I can jump. So, I mean, I don't think you can jump in 5, can you? I don't think you can. Actually, on that note, we're gonna go get this dude in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share this with your friends, hit the bell so you don't miss an upload, and I'll see you guys next time.